I ought to explain that I am one of Carol's special friends, but not one of her special friends. There is a subtle difference, which she will be explaining to you. The things I've learned through being a friend of Carol for 40 or more years.
You'd have learnt more if you were a special friend.
I would have learnt so much.
One of them's an astronaut.
Indeed.
Oh, you obviously know.
I've seen the photographs. I mean,
oh, God.
Talk about a lunar landing. Anyway, let's move on to what we've got to discuss today.
Right, let's begin with this.